Nashville police are investigating after someone vandalized a Confederate monument in Centennial Park. The monument is dedicated to Confederate soldiers from Nashville. The graffiti was painted, and you can see it on your screen. They were racists in red paint. Large blots of red also were thrown onto other parts of that monument. Police in Nashville say this has happened before.